Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon, whenever you watch this. The name is MetalMan20, and for today's video, someone made a chart. Of course they did, for the Shrek song of all things. We are doing All Star from Smash Mouth. Meets EDM, well, meets DJ Turntable. Alright, so just sit back, relax, and this is actually my first time looking at this chart, so let's go ahead. Let's see if I can. Are you freaking. Okay, I don't know what that was. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. The finger on her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the gates start coming and they don't stop coming. You know, all these years later, I still don't know the words to this song. I know, I'm such a disappointment.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the
I suck at this game.
And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Okay, didn't expect that! Nice. Here's the issue, and it's either gonna have to be people just won't be able to like put scratch zone, or people just won't be able to put click notes after a scratch zone, which is what that zone was right before the A note, or before the red note, or they're gonna have to, or the devs are gonna have to change it so scratch notes are also where no matter what it is, it automatically goes to the next note. Cause I mean, otherwise it's basically practically impossible, because unlike with spin notes that automatically, you know, they automatically go to the next color once you get to that click note, scratch zones don't. So it's basically a 50-50 chance on whether you get it or not. Which just sucks. Anyways, I don't want to end this on a negative note. That's just like a note I wanted to make just about what the scratch zones do and why. If there's like the songs that are very fast and have scratch zones within a click note after it, those basically become, I don't want to say impossible. It's much more RNG based on whether you get the FC or not. But yeah, so that was All Star by Smash Mouth. I mean, let's face it, everyone and their damn grandmother knows this song. I mean, let's face it, Shrek made this song so infinitely popular, and it's such a meme. It's the most memeable thing ever, and I love it when play again. So, yeah, that's the video. Please, I hope you enjoyed. The name is Metalman20 once more. And you remember this. Keep being freaking amazing, and I'll see you next time.